fellow smoker. Do you have a spare one?
Sure.
This is a love story.
Oh my God!
You're here.
Please be seated.
And also with you.
I met someone.
That's amazing. What does he do?
Do you think I'm mad?
He's a priest.
You okay, Father?
Oh, fuck you calling me Father like it doesn't turn you on just a second.
You're obsessed.
Love is awful.
Oh God, I fancy a priest.
Hey.
Yes, Father? Yes, Father?
I can't believe I'm supposed to love you as a pop.
We can arrange that. You can't just cancel a wedding.
I don't have a choice.
You have the dress.
I'll follow your name.
I'll go up to three.
It's not going to happen.
Two then.
Okay, two.
So you're a cool priest, are you?
A cool priest?
Yeah.
No, I'm a big reader with no friends. Are you a cool person?
Oh, I'm a pretty normal person.
A normal person?
Yeah, a normal person.
What makes you a normal person?
Well, I don't believe in God. I'm touched.
Come a little closer. Why don't you
come a little closer? You know the worst thing is come a little closer. That I fucking love you. Yes,
rollercoaster. Fuck you then. I thought you'd be in prison, but I
keep trying, but they could go have me. I sometimes worry.
Oh, okay.
That I wouldn't be such a feminist if I had bigger tits. Oh my God, look at those things.
For fuck's sake! Stop that!
I thought you were a fox. We're gonna have sex, aren't we? Okay. I love you too.
Fuck you then.